Good evening. This is the better half of the Twin Diggers, Pam. I decided that I needed to get out and get some air. I've been kind of cooped up in the house the last couple days with the flu bug. And I thought, darn it, I'm getting out here. So there is a park that's a little ways away from where I live. And I did about a little over of a half acre. I still have this whole area to do, which I'm going to come back and do. But I'm actually kind of tired. Hopefully you can see me here. I have not dug so much aluminum, and I am kind of exhausted. And the reason why is this aluminum was between 8 and 10 inches under the ground. And I just had a couple little surface finds, which I'll show you. But I can't believe how deep this stuff was. So I'm going to turn this off of me, and I'm going to show you what I have here. And by the way, I have a bonus because this bag was blowing around out on the ground. So after I'm done with all of this, they have a really nice garbage container there. And I'm going to pack it up and look at what I got out of the earth. So this is very interesting. The land that I'm on was a farm, and it was donated from the family, has the family name on it, and they wanted this to remain on the land that they sold. So this is for sure something that would have been from the farm. I'm not exactly sure what it is. It is some kind of an old top. I thought maybe it was like a WD-40 can. There's a plastic, a thick plastic tube. It's pretty, you know, it's not flimsy, that's coming out of it. It looks like the top may have had some kind of a sprayer on it. But then on here, which came out with it, I don't know if you can see that. It's something about, I think it's something like spray, maybe enamel. But this thing is really old. And so I was excited when I saw that there was at least something on there so I could identify with what this thing was. I also found this. I think it is the remains of maybe the inside of a baseball. I'm not sure. It kind of feels like that. So maybe a dog was chewing on a baseball. It's not from a tennis ball, so that's kind of neat. I found all of this stuff, piece of glass that came up when I was finding one of these tabs. But I got a battery, and this is interesting too. This thing was 8 inches down, and I was really surprised when I pulled that sucker out. But it gave off a big signal on my metal detector. The only surface find that I have is this. And that was laying on the grass. It looks like it came off of something. So that's kind of neat. I found a lot of crunched cans. And they were giving off high signals. I have two pennies that I found. One of them is so bad I can't even tell what the date is. But they're current clad. They're not wheat pennies. This was an old bottle top that is curled over. And again, just a lot of cans and chunks. Some of these are really old. I just thought it was so interesting. I've never had so many cans before. And you know, maybe that's typical in a park, but this isn't a picnic park. So that's why, you know, maybe at some point some landfill or something was brought in. I'm not sure. I did find some very old nails. I have found some of these before, and there was a, I don't know, some kind of a metal wire here too. But I had a good time. It felt really good to get outside. I needed this because, like I said, I've been cooped up in my house for 3 days. So it felt really good. So with that, sister and I are hoping to metal detect tomorrow after work. She wasn't feeling well either, so hopefully she's better so we can go after work tomorrow. And I'm more pumped up because we've had to deal with so much rain and cold weather here that came through that now we're supposed to have some decent warm weather here for quite a while, and I'm really excited. So thanks for hanging in there. I just had a really great evening. It was a beautiful night, but I do have to admit the mosquitoes are coming out because I felt them. So hey, that's what it's all about. So anyway, thanks a lot, and hang in there with us. We appreciate all the support and comments, and we really are having a great time. We are just so happy to be out and doing something. We've always been outdoors, and the main thing is look at all the stuff that we're getting out of the ground. I'm just so happy about it. So have a great evening. Thanks again.